you get to a certain age where you have to move on. But when these memories are stubborn, they will end up coming right back to you. My name is Andrew, but my family calls me Andy. And something very strange is happening to me. I think it's alive.
Mm-hmm.